Welcome back to Miriorum. In the number of Dr. Kumar Rana, he's a wellness and lifestyle consultant. He's an astronumerologist, vastu and feng shui consultant who has traveled all over the world and has met my celebrities. And if you definitely want to meet Dr. Kumar, if you want his personal guidance, his assistance, his appointment, you can contact Mr. Kiran. The contact number is 050-272-4157. Doctor, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Hi, Namaskaram.
Aru Sinni. Hi.
Parayu, peru varayu.
My name is Sinni.
Sinni, okay. Sinni, you can tell me.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me your date of birth, Sinni.
1973.
Okay.
At 2.
Date of birth?
2 p.m.
Complete it, parayu. Year matra la, full date of birth parayu.
September 1973.
Okay, is it 2nd of September 1973?
Exactly.
Okay, fine. And what's your time of birth?
2 p.m.
Okay. Evade janichathu Sinni?
Kannur,
Kerala.
Kerala.
2 p.m.
Yes. Endha arinde Sinni kurichu?
My job and the future.
Okay.
I'm working presently.
Mm-hmm.
But so many matters, complexities and all.
Okay. She wants to know about her job and future.
Okay.
My star is Vishakam.
Yeah, he's just finding it out.
Your star is?
Vishakam.
Vishakam.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, you have Chavadosham.
Chava?
Chavadosham you have?
No.
You don't have Chavadosham?
Nothing.
You said 02-09-1973, correct?
02-09-1973.
02-09-1973, 14 hours and it's Kerala.
Yeah.
Kerala which place?
Kannur.
Kannur.
Okay, yes. Tula Rashi.
Yeah, Tula
yes.
Rashi.
Tula Rashi, Vishakha Nakshatra. Even Amitabh Bachchan is Tula Rashi. And just to
Mom.
Share with... just to Even Amitabh Bachchan is Tula Rashi. Just to
wow!
Sh- yeah, wow. I think this wow is like Saif Ali Khan. Wow! Okay. And today is 11th October.
Yes.
Today is Amitabh Bachchan's birthday.
Oh,
today is
okay.
Amitabh Bachchan's birthday. Yes.
Yeah,
okay, 1 minute. You don't have any. You have Kantakashini going on from 2009. That is
okay.
Why you are not getting success. And it will finish in October 2017. Yes. You don't have any dosham presently, and your dasha is Budham dasha. So, up
yeah.
to 2017, I think you have to wait. But in the meantime, you can do some Shani remedies. First of all, every Saturday, you have Saturday holiday?
Yeah, I have holiday.
Yes. In the morning, as you get up, please do not speak for 2 hours.
Okay.
Okay. Then feed the pigeons on every Saturday and Tuesday with rice.
I did not get you.
Feed the pigeons, Prava. Feed the pigeons on every Saturday and Tuesday with rice.
Okay.
Rosary? No. Feed the pigeons. You can tell them.
Prava.
Ade.
Ade. Adine ella Saturday and Tuesday. Bakshanam kodukana.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Take meals one time in the kitchen. Wear a smoky quartz. And wear a prosperity pendant number 5. Okay. Donate shoes
yeah.
and umbrella whenever possible. Shoes, umbrella, raincoat. Whenever it is possible, you should donate that to the poor.
Shoes, umbrella and?
Raincoat.
Raincoat, okay.
Yes. And keep a fast every Saturday.
How to fast?
Eat one time food after sunset.
After sunset. And morning is?
And in the daytime, you can have tea, coffee, fruits, dry fruits. Fruit juice, lassi, it's okay, no problem. Okay.
Yeah. Rice one time is okay.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, rice you can have, no problem.
After sunset.
After sunset, you should break the fast and eat one time food.
Okay.
Thank you.
And also, I would like to my son.
Your son?
Okay. Parnyolo. Okay. Parnyolo.
6th August 1998.
Name.
Peru Arimonde.
Sachi.
Sachi.
Yeah.
Okay. 5th August.
6th, 06.
Okay. August.
1998. Yes.
Okay.
Time.
5:45 PM.
Evade Jenichi the Mona?
Abu Dhabi.
He's born in Abu Dhabi. Enda arinda mone kurichu?
He is studying now. How is his studies and how is his time?
Okay.
He is in India now.
Okay. His nakshatra is Uttaradam.
Uttaradam?
Yes. And he doesn't have any Shani, Ardha Shani or Kantaka Shani, but he got Chava Dosham.
Oh.
Yes, and he got Sarpa Dosham also. Try to do these two prayers in your native place. They are very, very important. Otherwise, okay. He is bound to get break in the studies or slow in the studies. And even the dasha which is going Chava Dasha up till 2019.
Okay.
Yes. I don't think if he can keep a fast on Tuesday, it is good for him. Otherwise, you have to keep the fast for him.
Okay. Sarpa dosha means snake.
Yes. Snake, Sarpa Dosham. So, just contact somebody in the native place, they will be able to explain you in a better way. But that prayer has to be done in the native place, so just do those prayers. And
what we can do for Sarpa Dosha?
No, that in your native place, they will be able to explain you better.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, the elders in your native place will be able to explain you better. Just please do these prayers and I think you will get quite improvement for him.
We pray also?
Huh?
He has to pray or we have to pray?
If he prays, it is better. If he cannot pray due to some reasons, then you can be proxy.
Yeah, prayer means what pray?
No, prayers means, I told you, the prayers has to be done in the native place. This Sarpa Dosha prayers and the...
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
The fasting has to be done on Tuesday. If he can't fast, you have to fast. Okay?
Tuesday, sir.
Yes, Tuesday, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for calling. Alright, doctor, we have another mail. It's from Ammu.
Yes.
It's for her husband. 17/1/1986 is the date of birth.
Okay.
Time of birth is 10:30 PM.
Uh-huh.
He's born in Kollam. She wants to know about his job and financial stability.
Okay. It's Ashwati Nakshatra. And Sarpa Puja is necessary for your husband. Job stability will be in approximately March 2015, and the stability in financial will be in 2016, not immediately. I would advise you on Thursday, do not give loan to anybody, avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, avoid shampoo, and in the house, please do not wash clothes. He can go for a prosperity pendant number 6 and 16 quartz crystal, which will give him good results. Okay, thank you.
Okay, appam idu ketta nu vishwasikkunnu ammu. All right, doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, namaskaram.
Hello, namaste.
Aara samsarikkunne?
Ente peru Meena.
Aare kurichu arinde?
Ente husbandine kurichu.
Peru parnjollo husband.
Peru Madhu.
Okay.
1956.
Okay.
September 1st.
Okay, September 1st, 1956.
Yeah.
Samayam
3:44 AM.
Okay. Evide janichathu?
Kerala, Kollam.
Okay. Endha arinde?
Oru business start cheyan naattile parivadi undu, adu success aavo adu ivide thanne continue cheyyum.
Okay. ഇപ്പോ എന്താ ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഇവിടെ ഹസ്ബൻഡ് ബിസിനസ്
ആണോ ഇവിടെ വർക്ക് ചെയ്യാ ഗവൺമെന്റിൽ വർക്ക്
ചെയ്യാ ഓക്കേ ഹസ്ബൻഡ് ഈസ് വർക്കിംഗ് വിത്ത് എ ഗവൺമെന്റ് കമ്പനി ഹിയർ ഇൻ ദുബായ് ആൻഡ് ദേ ആർ പ്ലാനിംഗ് ടു സ്റ്റാർട്ട് എ ബിസിനസ് ഇൻ കേരള സോ ഷീ വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ ഇഫ് ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ബി സക്സസ്ഫുൾ ഓർ ഷുഡ് ഹി കണ്ടിന്യൂ ഹിയർ വിത്ത് ദ ജോബ്
ഓക്കേ ഹി ഈസ് തുലാ രാശി ആൻഡ് വിശാഖം നക്ഷത്ര ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് യെസ് ദിസ് ഈസ് വാട്ട് ഡീറ്റെയിൽ യു ഗേവ് മീ നൗ ഓക്കേ
01 09 1956
സാറ്റർഡേ
September 1st.
Yeah, 1st September, 3:44 AM, correct? Kerala?
Yes.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Okay, he is Mithun Rashi.
Yeah.
And Punartham. Nakshetra. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. And, okay, presently he doesn't have any Kantakashani, Ardashani, but he got Chavadosham. You have to do the prayers of Chavadosham. For him,
okay.
And he got Shukram Dasha. Recently, it has started Shukram Dasha. It is okay, no problem.
Okay.
Yes, he can do business. In mid 2015, he can start his own business. That will be very favorable for him.
Mid 2015.
Yes, from mid 2015, the period is good. He can start his business up from then onwards. You know. Okay.
Okay.
And regarding some remedies, I will tell you, donate water wherever possible. You should donate water. Tell him to donate water.
Okay.
And even sponsor child's education.
Okay.
Sponsor child education and keep a small piece of square silver in his purse always.
Square silver in his purse, okay.
In the purse. That's all. Nothing else to be done.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling. Oh, doctor, we have another email with us.
Okay.
It's from Priya.
Okay.
Date of birth is 28/4/1984.
Okay.
Time is 10 AM. She's born in Kerala. She wants to know about herself.
Okay. Yeah, she's Revati Nakshatra.
Mm-hmm.
And her Shani was there, but it is finished. She wants to know about herself.
Yes,
that's all.
Just that's it.
Just okay, I think she has struggled a lot and not getting a proper relationship also at the same time. I would advise her she should keep a fast on Monday and break the fast after sunset. She should go for a smoky quartz crystal. Smoky quartz crystal, prosperity pendant number 3, and I would advise her to feed the cat on every Tuesday. That would give her good results in relationship as well as in other life. Thank you.
Okay, appo Priya ee oru message kettennu vishwasikkunnu. We have another caller with us, doctor. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Yes, parayu peru parayu aara samsarikkunnu.
Sam.
Clear aayittilla adu onnodu parayo.
Sam.
Shan. Okay, aare kurichu arinde Shan.
Myself.
Okay, paranjolo date of birth parayo.
Okay, date of birth 1st December 1973.
Okay. PM. എവിടെ ജനിച്ചത് നാട്ടിലാണോ
കേരളത്തിൽ
ഓക്കേ
what was the question
you want to know about your job alle
no about my present condition and job and health
okay his job health
നാട്ടിലാണ്
ഓക്കേ യാ മകരം രാശി and അവിടം നക്ഷത്ര
yeah right
yeah
yeah
yes okay you have ചവദോഷം you should do some prayers and in dasha you have shani dasha going presently the shani dasha is there so you will have some obstacles in your life also and plus in your health problem you will have a digestion problem I hope you can hear me you will have a digestion problem hello
Yeah, right.
ടിവിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ചിട്ട് സംസാരിക്കൂ ഷാൻ ബിക്കോസ് നമ്മൾ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത് അവിടെ കേൾക്കുന്നുണ്ട് Can you please reduce the volume of your TV?
Hello?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Yeah, you have Shani Dasha going now. In the Mahadasha, Shani Dasha is going. That's why you will have obstacles. You are bound to get digestion problem.
Okay.
Indigestion problem.
Okay.
Yeah, now I will go for the remedies. If you want, you should wear rose quartz crystal, prosperity pendant number one.
Pendant number one, okay.
Yes. Please donate some educational books to the children.
Okay.
And even you can feed the ants with gur, jaggery.
Okay, okay.
That would give you good results. And have a bath once in a week, have a bath with salt water.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
One more question.
Yes. Please.
One more question is there. How long time my Shani is?
It is up till 2031.
2031.
Yes. 2031. Okay. It is just started in December 2012. You know, so it is for 19 years. So that dasha will be there. So you have to just cooperate with the dasha.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling, Shan. We have another mail with us, doctor. It's from Devi Tulam. She's written Tulam 1962. She was wrote about a present situation, but there's no time and place.
Yeah, so you have to please excuse me. She has just written the year 1962. Please excuse me. I cannot help her.
Yes.
You can request them.
Yeah. You details, complete details. Your date of birth, time of birth, your religion, your gender. എവിടെയാണ് ജനിച്ചത് ഇതൊക്കെ വെച്ചാലേ ഡോക്ടറിന് ഇതിനെ കുറിച്ച് പറയാൻ പറ്റും നിങ്ങളെ കുറിച്ച് പറയാൻ പറ്റത്തുള്ളൂ സോ പ്ലീസ് നോട്ട് ദാറ്റ് വെൻ യു സെൻഡ് യുവർ ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് വെൻ യു സെൻഡ് യുവർ മെയിൽ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ടൈം പ്ലീസ് ഇൻക്ലൂഡ് ഓൾ ദീസ് ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് ഹലോ ഡോക്ടർ വി ഹാവ് അനദർ കോൾ വിത്ത് അസ് ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
ഹലോ
യെസ് നമസ്കാരം ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്
ഞാൻ എന്റെ മകൾക്ക് വേണ്ടിയാണ്
ആ പറഞ്ഞോളൂ മകളുടെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ
മകളുടെ പേര് മാളവിക
ഓക്കെ
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് മാർച്ച് 1st 1998
ഓക്കെ എവിടെ ടൈം ഇപ്പോഴാ
Time
8:25 PM. Okay, 8:25 PM
is the time. Dubai.
Dubai, Lana. She's born in Dubai.
Okay.
1st of March 1998.
Yeah, 1st March 1998, 2025.
Yeah, 2025. Yeah. 2025.
Yeah. 2025. Yes.
Because we are.
Parnyolo, enda arinte mole kurche.
Education. Okay. Wants to know about her education.
Okay. Okay, Karka Rashi and Nakshatra is IEM.
No, it's in Revati.
Revati?
Yeah. March 1st, 1998.
Yes.
Yeah.
2025, Dubai.
Yeah.
Okay, Meena Rashi, Revati Nakshatra, and her Shani, Ardha Shani is going on from November 2011. It will finish, good news that it will finish in November 2014.
Okay.
She has Chava Dosham, so please do the prayers of Chava Dosham in your native place.
Okay.
And the Dasha which is going is Shukram Dasha.
Okay.
Yeah, there is a, basically it's for education.
Yeah.
Education will be smooth without a break but maybe not very high.
Okay.
Yeah, no, maybe not very high, you know.
Yeah.
For this, I feel she can do some remedies.
Okay.
Yes. Keep a small piece of crystal pyramid at her table.
Okay.
And even keep a silver solid elephant at her bedside.
Okay.
Okay, and she can bath with milk on every Monday. Take little milk, mix it in the water, and she can take bath on every Monday.
Okay.
And should be vegetarian for Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
And at night, avoid white milk for her. Tell her to avoid white milk for her, and she should go for the prosperity pendant number 5. That is Budham number. That will give her good results.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks
a lot for calling. Well, doctor, we have another mail with us. It's from Jija, Calicut. Her date of birth is 4/1/1978.
Okay.
11 p.m. Oh. She wants to know about a job. She's given a husband's also, but husband's time is not there. His date of birth is 22/7/1970. Maybe you can talk about Jija first.
Yeah, it's child.
Child
cannot
also
help,
yes, child also.
But
there's no
time. Job. I think it will be approximately, you can say, from March 2015. Okay. Her favorable, but she has to keep on trying.
Mm-hmm.
Keep on trying. And whenever she goes to the job, she should wear a cream or yellow color.
Okay.
So that would give her good results.
Okay.
And if it is job on Thursday, I think if she gets an interview on Thursday,
mm-hmm.
she should, yeah, it's a good auspicious.
Okay. Abam Jija, Jija Petti Paranyu, husband day, moon day, husband day, date of birth, you will have some moon day details on the nail. Padilla, Unun Chiam Patila Namaka. Doctor, another male we have from Koshi.
Okay.
He's born on 15/11/1975.
Okay.
3:05 a.m. Doctor, before that we have a caller and then we can come to this
okay.
mail. Hello, good afternoon, namaskaram. Hello, namaskaram.
Hello, namaskaram.
Parayu, ara samsarikkunne?
Yeah, Abudhabi ikkunne, amma vilikkunne.
Are kurichu ariyende?
Enda mola kurichu ariyende?
Parnjollu, molde per enda?
Nakshatram Punartha.
Punartha, okay. Per parayu aadyam molde?
Ammu, ammu.
Ammu, okay. Date of birth parnjollu?
May 31st, 1987.
Kerala. And she wants to know about her marriage.
Okay.
Punardam is wants to know about her marriage and life after marriage also.
Okay. Yes. You are Karkar Rashi, Punarvasu, and what you call is Punartham Nakshatra. You
okay.
don't have presently Shani, you have Ardha Shani, which is good news that it is going to finish again in November 2014.
Okay.
Yes, you have Chava Dosham.
Okay.
Usually for marriage in Chava Dosham, I think I have explained, the usually wedding takes place in 27th or 28th year before. If it delays, it will go to 34 years. So you need to do some remedies for Chava Dosham. Have a Chava Dosham prayers in your native place. You have Dasha Budham up till 2026, that is good. But have the prayers done in your native place for Chava Dosham, and tentatively, you can say end of 2015 is a favorable period for marriage. In the meantime, you can do some remedies. Feed the ants with sugar.
Okay?
Yes.
Okay.
And feed 5 poor people on every Tuesday for 8 weeks.
Okay.
Okay. Donate some white color clothes.
Okay.
Okay. And you should, as you get up in the morning, look at your palms and then get up.
Sorry?
Look at your palms and then get up.
Okay. Okay.
And even once in a week, if you take a neem leaves bath, that is also very good.
Okay.
Neem leaves bath is really very good.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Thanks a lot
okay,
for calling.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you were talking about neem leaf. How is it good? Could you just
tell
our viewers also?
Yeah, neem actually dissolves a lot of negativity.
Mm-hmm.
It will also improve the immunity of the body.
Okay.
Immune system of
the body.
Of the body. It is said or studied that if you drink neem water and take bath also with neem leaves, and even you brush your teeth with that neem stick for 12 years, your immune system of the body becomes so strong that even a snake will bite you, the snake will die, you will not die.
Oh, okay. That's really a good thing, that if it turns out to be true. All right, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Namaskaram, ara samsarikkunne?
Ente pere Priya.
Are kurichu ariyende?
ഹസ്ബൻഡിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ്
പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. ഹസ്ബൻഡിന്റെ പേര്
വിജയനാണ്.
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
25th August 1965.
ടൈം പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
550 ആയ ആ
ഓക്കേ
എന്റെ ജോബിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാൻ ഇപ്പൊ ജോബ് മാറണമെന്നുണ്ട് ഇപ്പൊ നല്ല സമയമാണോ എന്നൊക്കെ അറിയാൻ വേണ്ടി
നാട്ടിലല്ലേ ജനിച്ചേ
ആ അതെ കേരള
ഓക്കെ wants to know about his job is it a good time for him to shift a job
it's kerala
kerala yes
okay puyam nakshatra karka rashi
yes.
puyam nakshatra that
yes.
is the as I said before also pushya puyam nakshatra is really very good nakshatra his ardha shani is going on and good news it is going to finish in november 2014 so next year is excellent good for him
okay
yeah and the dasha which is going on is now presently is surya dasha is
okay.
yeah surya dasha it is just started on 24/09/2014 so up till 2020
okay.
you have surya dasha
okay
yeah so I think there shouldn't be any issues as per the present dasha because shani is going to finish so next year would be very favorable
okay.
for him what
okay.
is your question
job want to change the job now?
Yes you can change the job in March 2015 he can start
okay.
applying from January and favorable results will go, will get in 2015 approximately
okay
and in the meantime he can do that pour water to peepal tree there's a tree called peepal tree let him pour
okay.
water on every Saturday
okay
and he can avoid at night white milk radish
okay.
yogurt
okay.
lassi and
okay.
he can go for blue quartz crystal and a prosperity pendant number 3
number 3
that would give him very good results
okay
okay
thank
thanks
you.
A lot for calling
okay.
yes we'll go to another male doctor
okay.
it's Koshi is born on 15/11/1975 3:05 a.m. In Kottayam he wants to know about his job and his financial stability
okay his shani is going on
mm-hmm.
It is finishing in November that is also good news you have dasha shukram dasha and I think next year would be very very favorable for you what is his question
his job and his financial stability
job change is in the mid of 2015 job change you can do displacement shows here and regarding financial stability money is coming and going so there is no savings
mm-hmm.
for savings you should sponsor a child's education or you should give donation in the orphanage I think by doing this you will get financial stability by 2016 January and you can go for prosperity pendant number 6 that's Dinos to Venus that is luxuries and even keep a small piece of silver but the shape should be round in your purse always okay
okay
thank
you,
you
doctor appo mr koshi idu ketta nu vishwasikkunnu njangalku kore mails idu vannittund appo innu njangal adu vaichittillengi definitely next week aa mails ellam vaikkunnathayirikkum enikkara njangal aichu njangal idu kekkanayittu kaathirikkum but don't be disappointed next week definitely we'll be reading out those mails all right doctor do we have any new add ons to the program because you've been giving us you know a lot of vastu tips and useful information you've been sharing so anything new that you're coming up with for our viewers
yes I have a thought and I would like the suggestions and opinions from the viewers also
mm-hmm.
I would like to take every week one or two nakshatras
okay
and tell you all about the characteristics the favorable
mm-hmm.
unfavorable and the career interest also
okay
in general
okay
so I would like to know from you
okay.
or from the viewers that if this is good if they are agree I will from next week we will go for
Okay, nakshatras, yes, it's a good, I think it's a good idea, Doctor. All right, today the time is almost over, so it's time for us to wind up once again.
Okay, okay.
So I would like to thank,
thank
you once again for being with us here on Meteorum and, you know, assisting our viewers and our callers. Thank you. Thanks
thank
a lot, Doctor.
Thank you very much. Namaskaram. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to serve you. Thank you.
All right, appa innathe your episode ivide kazhigiyana. Veendum Saturday kaana, appa wishing you all a very happy weekend. Appa see you all on Saturday. Until then, it's me, Sharon. Nandi, namaskaram.
Namaskaram.